يعطيكم العافية يا خامس. How are you today? Please open your class book on page 6 because we are going to answer question number 3 about present simple, present continuous and past simple. يعني عشان نعمل يكون check وتأكيد للقواعد اللي أخذناهم بالستارتر. So the question is read and circle. يعني نقرأ ونحط دائرة على الإجابة الصحيحة. تمام. The first one is Anna goes or is going to the park every weekend. بما إنه في عندي keywords اللي هو every weekend. تمام. فهذا بدل على أي tense اللي هو the present simple. فطبيعي رح أستخدم فياته verb one. The verb one is goes or is going to is going. No, it's goes. عشان هيك اخترنا the first answer is goes. Okay, number two. We played or are playing football last Saturday. Last Saturday is a keyword for past simple. يعني زمان الماضي البسيط. فرح نستخدم فيها verb two. So the verb two is played. Number three. You watch or watch TV on Sunday mornings. Okay, on Sunday mornings. On Sunday mornings is a keyword for what? Is a keyword for present simple. يعني إحنا هذا الدليل بنستخدمه بالمضارع البسيط فرح استخدم زمن present simple يعني verb one. So watch is the perfect one. Number four. Mom and dad work or are working now. Okay. Now is a keyword for present continuous. So absolutely we are going to answer this one is are working. Number five, Amy eats or is eating an apple every day. Every day is a keyword for present simple, so we are going to make sure that it is the answer. And this is for a singular subject, okay? Because Amy is a singular subject. And number six, the last one, I listened to my new CD yesterday. Yesterday is a keyword for possible. So make sure that you have to answer this one, verb two. And the verb two from listen is listened. And that's it.